Welcome back everyone to Watch Dogs Legion Walkthrough Gameplay Part 9. My name is Opt and I'll be your host for today's episode, guys. Welcome back. So we have done a few missions. We got two extra missions, guys, to do with the main one. We have the Inside Albino, and this one's gonna give you a 20 tech points with 750 currency and a mask. But I want to do the initiative sequence, and then probably on the next episode we do the Inside Albino, guys. So let's get this mission going. Let's go, baby. I mean, how do I get out from here? That's the question now.
London, this is 404, the first peer-to-peer hacktivist network. All are welcome. If you want to make a difference, join us. We're taking down the elite, one contract at a time.
Found that on the dark web. Looks like all the cool kids are forming hacker groups these days. But this 404 might actually come in handy in our fight. If all are welcome, that means we are too. I say we infiltrate 404, we get their connections, we get their assets.
If you play nice, they might even help you take out Zero Day. For that matter, maybe they are Zero Day. Only one way to find out. I found street view images of a CTOS hub that's been covered in 404 graffiti. They're marking their territory like an overexcited chihuahua. Dropping the location of the hub on your map.
Thank you very much. Alright, so we have to get to the next section of the map. So right here, what? That's so far. Alright, so what we're gonna do, guys, is we're gonna be teleporting over there, and now we'll see you on the section. Alright, guys, we're here. Let's have a look. Alright, what is this?
That's the CTOS up there.
Let's get the data.
If you were listening to this, it means you want to learn more about 404. Know what we know. Do what we do. Make your way to the walkie-talkie club. It's no big secret that the club is a front for Clan Kelly, but the place has other secrets too. More will be revealed there.
The hub just dumped a massive load of data into your optic. How forward.
Alright, nice. Alright, we're gonna get the... How far is this away? That's the question. Well, personally, I like the voice that they made for the hacker. Pretty decent. Alright, we're to the left here, nice. Alright, guys, seems like we are approaching the destination, but I got a question for you. Would you prefer or would you like to have a automatic cars roaming around your city? Let me know down in the comments below what you think. Like, do you think it's a good idea or a bad idea, and why? Let me know. I'm eager to hear your comments, guys, and what kind of ideas you have.
By now you must have reached 20 Fenchurch Street. The walkie-talkie club is located at the top of the building. Lift access only.
Oh, before we do that, can I come this way? Okay, can I... Come on, give me access to this camera. Perfect. Give me this. Right, now can we go... Okay. This way. Give me my credits, my tech. Thank you so much. Sweet, we got it. All right, we got extra 10, so we're on like 20 now. Use elevator. Let's go.
You have arrived at the walkie-talkie club, where those with more money than sense come to lose both.
The walkie-talkie club is frequented by all manner of crooked elites. And the owners, Clan Kelly, have an AI in place to collect blackmail material. Find that AI, and let's see for ourselves what these corrupt scumbags have to hide.
Ooh, he's a hitman. Amateur hitman, okay. Analytics. Road director, marriage counselor, that's nice. Weapon dealer, ooh. Judge. Right, if he's a judge, I'm definitely taking that. How do I... Wait, I can't. Let me go down, and that music is just annoying me, you know? Because now I know I'm gonna get a copyright strike. Ha ha ha. Because why not, right? Wait, how do I get in there? There we go. Right, I need a spider bot. Wait. Can I get in through this door? Yeah. Oh, okay, so this is... Okay, that's weird. How did they expect me to get in there? Get in, baby. Get in, baby bot! This way. Cyber threat analysis, nice. Secretary. Interesting. Oh, this little guy doesn't have it. Double jump, shame. Oh, because this one doesn't belong to us. Only ours has a double jump. And camouflage as well.
Well, you worked hard and persevered, and now we have nothing. The AI is not actually here, just a relay sending the club's data off-site. I'll find where it's all going, and you find a way out of this loud, obnoxious sweat hole. Deal? Deal.
Deal. Let's go. Oh, that's a nice mask. Alright, let's get out from here, guys. I ain't gonna lie, that was a nice little bot. But it'd be cool if you could, like, hack it in the way that... If you get a little spider bot, you could hack that spider bot, and when you hack that spider bot, you're already getting all your abilities with that hack, you know what I mean? So you can have the double jump, you can have this the camo stealth, you know, that'd be nice. Oh, but we'll see, let's keep going.
I've done some digging, and it looks like the facial recognition AI was created by BrokerTech.
BrokerTech? They're one of the biggest software companies on the planet. Always keep their noses clean too. If they're buying blackmail material from the Kellys, that's big news.
Everything the AI is collecting here is being sent directly to BrokerTech HQ. We have to go there to get the data.
All right, let's go. How far are we away from our main mission, guys? I mean, we need to stop playing as a different character. I know that I'm really keen with this character, because this character is so good. Like, personally, I found this character my favorite character so far. One, he's got a silent pistol, so I can literally stealth kill, you know what I mean? He's a spy, he's got a nice spy car, so that's another little positive bit. He's got a cool, you know, gadget, like the watch that he literally... jams all the weapons, so that's another little one. Cool, man. So far, none of the rest of the characters that we got, the recruits that we have provided me with, like, you know, as good abilities as this guy. Personally, I hope nobody will. You know what I mean? If I find, like, for instance, so let me see. So this is the spy. What else do we can have? Alright, this guy is the hacker, so I could actually try to get the hacker on. Oh, we already got him. Yeah, we already got this guy. What is this? A beekeeper. Okay, so that's cool. We can have a beekeeper. What about this guy? This guy is getaway driver. Football hooligans. Anarchist. Why would we have anarchist here? Drone expert, okay. Drone expert could be really good as well. Pretty much. There are a few that are good. But I mean, like, the spy so far has got the best kind of abilities. I'll have to check exactly what kind of abilities this guy's got. The rest guys. But yeah. It'd be cool if you could actually upgrade them. Like, for instance, providing a gadget, like for example, he's got the watch gadget, providing that to another character. That'd be cool. Alright, how do we get into the top?
You have arrived at BrokerTech, lead innovators in software and AI technology, founded by its CEO, Skye Larson, when she was just 25. Talk about an overachiever.
They store blackmail material here. Hold it over rich people who have something to hide. Releasing it would hurt both parties.
I believe that's exactly what our 404 friend has in mind.
Check.
Alright, so what I'm gonna do now, because I could use the lady, because she is one of the operatives. No, I don't want to do that. There we go. So yeah, she might be able to get access to walk around that facility without, you know, being suspected or being caught. Let's see.
Yes, we're getting bigger and bigger. Welcome to Dead Zen.
Yes, I'm ready to go bastard hunting with you lot.
Fantastic.
All right, nice, let's go.
Nigel Cass's meeting will begin soon. Approach the Tower of London when you're ready.
Wait, can I get in there or no? I can't jump on this side. Okay, but personally, I can't get in this way.
Good. Don't have to shoot it.
It is. Let me have a look what kind of ability she's got. Okay, handcuff. Take down will handcuff and arrest the target. Nice. Alright. Sprint. Come on, come on! Why couldn't they attack it? Let's look around over here. At the same time, get all the data and everything that we could possibly get from here. There you go, guys. Just read this through. Boom. Boom. Just pause it, read it. There's another one. There's a mask above, so let's go take that. An Albanian security guard, growth tag. Okay. I can jam him.
I'm speechless.
Alright, let's go this way. No, beyond, there's nothing here. Wait, how the fuck? It's clear. I will go that way. Wait, what the fuck is going on? Come here. Oh my god, this guy's hard. I'm gonna die here, bro. It's so much trash. La la. Okay, can I go this way? No, I need another one here somewhere. Perfect. Alright. Get in, Tom.
I have all the blackmail data, and dear God, people are disgusting. I wonder how this family values politician will appreciate his S&M sessions on public display. Oh well, let's find out. Blackmail data is hereby leaked.
Excellent.
Something's not right here.
What the heck is wrong with this guy? Why I didn't do a silent takedown? Alright, nice. How did I don't know, how did I like, cause this guy's invisible here, see that? How did I do it? Pick this up, thank you. Actually, you know what? I don't want to go that way. I need to go back now. There you go, there's a entry out. Get him out. Oh wait, wait, I could unlock it. Nice. Sick. Alright, there's another file somewhere here. There it is. Perfect. Alright, there you go guys. Just pause it, read through it. Gorgeous. Alright, let me just get out from here. Where are the damn doors in here? There they are. Alright, mission completed. Nice, we've done it. That was sick. Personally, I wasn't like, hit cushion wasn't that good, you know?
That is a nice payday.
I'd say it's a thankless job, but someone just sent us a video link named thankyou.mp4, so at least it's a one thank job.
Let's see it.
You have completed your first contract with 404, the Dark Web's first peer-to-peer hacktivist network. I am in the network. I give the contracts. That's all you need to know about me. I'm nobody. I'm an out. I'm also connected to your optic now, so let's see who you are. Hold on. Are you a dead sec? Oh, this is fucking mint, this. Yeah, that's more like it. Fortune's smiling on us today, dead sec. The world is fucked, and we can help each other set things right. I'm at Somerset House staking out contracts. Come and find me. Let's talk. Laters.
Well, that was creepy.
Who is she, Bagley?
I've run Nout's name and face through the usual databases and turned up nothing. Oh, Nout. Right, just got that.
We're not actually thinking of walking into a meeting with this dark web weirdo, are we?
Worth the risk, in my opinion. She seems like a real DedSec fan, and I'd certainly rather have her as a friend than an enemy.
If she isn't with Zero Day, she might know who is. And if she is with Zero Day, it's probably a trap. Either way, we'll have new information.
Agree. Let's do it.
Alright guys, that's going to be it for this episode. If you enjoyed it, please hit the like button and subscribe to the channel and stay safe. I will see you on the next episode of Watch Dogs Legion. Thank you so much for watching guys, and peace out.